I need to. I didn't know there were super numbers till the other day.
Alright, y'all, let's get it.
I'm good, y'all.
Me, I love to play the objective when it comes to King of the Hill, so I'm going to be attacking that ring, man.
Oh, yeah, I'm a B-boy. I try to get as much breaks as I can.
Oh, yeah. Breaks and caps. My character is bright as hell, though. I got the Theron, the emotion. Keep coming up. Oh, we got drop shot. They're coming up behind me. I'm about to break the ring. Yeah, that was a nice drop shot. You got one of them. I want him up. Left side. Oh, you saved me. all they're doing. Got him. Over here with B-Boy. Oh, he's trying to change. Oh, no.
You motherfucker. Oh, shit.
I swear, that's the scariest sound in this game. Day. You hear that shit? Hey, that's the worst sound in here in this game. You're like 2 feet away from it. Okay. Look, 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 I got chainsaws. They do win this round because of their bone. This power is free. Look, right there. That was my flame. Yeah. Maybe since he was in the fire, It was like a chain reaction or something. I don't know. That was weird, bro. Like they're scared to go in and break while we're in there, but if they're in there, we're rushing and we're breaking. Oh, he just missed that. Oh, what the fuck? What? I thought he missed the boom. The boom had like a delay before it blew up. You saw that? I thought I saved you, man. That was good. I'm still good. that. This smoke is something serious, I'll tell you that. They got boom. They can have that little team at some point. I'm just chilling. Who's right here? Where we at? Yeah. Where you get these grenades up here?
Who's next?
Yeah, buddy. The MVP is garbage, though, man. I'm telling you. I was close to getting MVP, but that one guy was so garbage.
All good though, just like riding a bike.
But to be honest, I was in Gears, I was on the Gears 5 train, but it was just terrible.
What was that talking? Is that garbage talking?
Yeah.
Man,
yeah.
you're garbage.
That's what I am for.
This is right. He's the one that. Right. Oh yeah, that you got the MVP in the last match. That was a good game for you, man. Still garbage.
That's a good game for us, man.
You know what? That's what's up. I like that. I like that. I respect that. He acknowledged the whole team.
Oh yeah, man. Always.
Oh yeah. Yeah, good luck with that.
Just one more.
I'm going for the MVP today.
Oh, that's how we talk to each other now?
Nah, we trying to lift each other up. Trying to lift each other up. Number of the friendly competition. That's all.
Are we trying to kick each other into the Spartan pit?
What? Nah.
Probably want to fight.
They're missing somebody.
Tom and Jerry.
Tom and Jerry?
Oh, yeah, man.
Yeah.
Tom the cat. I was playing with him. Yeah, man. I was playing with some kids the other day. You know what the fuck Krusty the Clown was? I was like, what? Right. I was like,
they knew who Krusty the Clown was. Wow.
Right. I was like, you know what the Simpsons are? They was like, nah. I was like, all of these old kids in there. I was like, what? Wow. Sometimes they don't know.
They didn't know who Tom and Jerry was?
No, they didn't know who the Simpsons.
What?
No, Tom and Jerry is older than the Simpsons, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
But Tom and Jerry was still, they were still playing Tom and Jerry on Cartoon Network.
They got him now?
I don't know if it's out now, but... I grew up on Tom and Jerry. And don't let it be an episode where like the mouse is in the house, right? And the woman, she has the pit bull as a pet. Fucking pit. Yo. Wile E. Coyote always got stuck in his own traps. Like when he used to draw a fucking he'll paint a road on a big ass rock, and the roadrunner runs right through that road, and Coyote tried to go through it too, and he hits the rock. I'm like, yeah, man, you made the trap. How did you come? Right. I always wanted Coyote to catch Roadrunner one time, just one time, and get a bite.
Fucking traps that I usually catch his ass with, so he can spray his own shit on himself, and I catch his ass that way. You need some rocket roller skates? There you go, bro. What do you think? Meet me. That's what happens when you be mixing this shit. That's what I'm thinking right now. I don't know why the fuck I'm even thinking about this shit.
Knows my show though. Ed. Let me know something about that.
Now I'm feeling it.
You never seen it? Ah, oh, yeah, it's insane. I just saw melee and motherfuckers around here. Good old two-piece. Yeah, got it. Get up, soldier. I tried to go back to the one but he got it. Right there, determination. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, you got one guy on. You got one guy hiding back there with a shotgun. Updated, man. I hate that. Where did you come from? Thank you. Thank you, my boy.
Yes.
I got one guy chilling up there by the trap shot. Garbage, you so garbage.
Up and at him.
I think your game show is fucking genius.
Good to go.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna turn my game tag trash.
Oh man, you're trash.
Hey.
Smoke grenade.
By myself. Hey, keep on using that trash hat. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. What were you saying about the MVP?
Oh, you
already
got the MVP.
There you go, be what? It's funny how, like, when you rev up the chainsaw, you don't complete the entire animation. When they kill you, you still get the kill off. Yeah.
Come on!
We agreed, asshole!
Right there. Hell yeah.
Sweet.
Make it
lock and load.
Enemy spotted. That's four.
Yeah.
Got it.
Got it. There you go, garbage. Die today. He finna die.
Oh.
I just shot the guy.
Same thing I said, man.
I shot the guy. Point blank. Perfect. Rock one. Here's two.
Incoming frost.
I don't want to go there by myself. Go team. Hoorah. There you go. There you go, Nightmare. There you go.
Ooh, look at Nightmare.
I'm getting hit. I'm going down. You got pushed on. I walk right into that. They kill is one. Yeah. Got him. There you go, garbage. They got sword. What's up, soldier?
Oh, yeah, that was good.
You got this.
Really need
Yeah. Yeah. Let's get a push. Where am I going? Where am I going? Yeah! Fuck yeah! Ha ha! Woo! Shit! Yo, that last round was one-sided for the most part. They were winning for the most part, but we came back and then that last cap. Shit, that was tough. That's what he's saying for real? That's.
Yeah, that's what he's saying. He just
said
in Spanish.
Okay, punk ass. Yo, how do you say the word hard in Spanish? Like H A R D. How you say that?
Duro.
Duro? See us?
D-U-R-O.
Duro trabajo. Duro trabajo is what we got. That makes sense, right? You know what? I'm proud of you, fine soldiers. Find somebody.
Yeah, hold on. I'm putting up my post on
I really thought we was gonna lose that match, to be honest. But then again, I had to have faith in my soldiers. Yeah. Like my heart was pounding, my hands was getting all sweaty and shit. Yellow.
Just give us
things.
You're right.
Come on,
good.
Hey, man, we're good.